did a little dumb thumb, doing a little nose down TikTok, tail up TikTok, close to the ground. Battery hit the ground, actually. Popped a link, but didn't lose it. Battery hit the ground on the lead side first, it looks like. Barely got smashed, but smashed enough that I think I'm going to just swap batteries for now. I'll check this when I get home. But I'm gonna go ahead and just see if it boots back up and flies. If I notice any wobbles, I'll check the feathering shaft right away. I think I knew you were coming, but the stumble scared me. That's what I really just need to do. Still not doing it.
Oh,
I mean, maybe a few hours.